There we go. Alright, cool. So I'm heard, too. How's everybody doing today? It's me, Bad Bugs, and I'm back. My God. It's been a long time. It's been a long time, especially... I've been sick. I was sick as a dog over the past... God, how many weeks was it? It was, like, 1 week. It felt like two. It was like a week and a half, right? I was sick all last week into this week. And then... and then I'm still not even, like, fully over it. I still got some, like, residual phlegm, you know? But I did not mean to hit that button, because we're already here, I think. I still have some residual phlegm, but, like... But I feel mostly better, you know? I feel a lot better. And I decided, yeah, it's too close to Thanksgiving. I have to do all that cooking and everything, and might as well just wait until after Thanksgiving to come back. But if you noticed, I did stream with Emily over on Rants and Rambles a few days ago. She played a little Pokemon. Huh. Hung out with her. Meant to come back, but I think we both got busy with something that day, like that afternoon. But I'm back. I'm back. And it took me long enough. I'm so sorry that it took so long. How's everybody doing today? That's the most important thing, you know? How's everybody feeling? We're back with Luigi. That was weird. Oh, that's a button. Okay. Hey, Luigi, press that button for me real quick, bud. Thanks. I mean, it's glass. Can I just break it? Like, I would imagine glass is pretty breakable, right? Yeah! Nope. I don't trust these. I don't trust these not to... I mean, they're clearly based on the Cube Goose. So I don't trust them not to... Oh. Oh, yeah? Uh-huh.
Wow!
Hello. Free money. Do I just... You giving me money? You giving me money?
Whoa!
How am I supposed to do this? Keep tossing shit at it. It's gonna fall eventually. We did it.
Whoa.
We did it, folks. We did it. Now, Luigi, go away. I want this. I want this. Can I have... No. Wait, hold on. Do I just... Okay, that will... That makes more sense, doesn't it? Thank you.
Uh-huh.
Whoa. We're off to a great start. We already have one of the colored gem artifacts, etc., whatever you want to call it. Also, these guys are just giving out money.
Yeah.
Okay, I think that was the wrong number.
Wow, 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 wow.
Oh.
Yeah.
Channel 3 plays music that is perfect for the training room. Good to know. Thanks for sharing. I do want the money. The money is mine. I'm gonna get pumped, you guys. Buff Luigi. Get ready for it. It's gonna be weird. It's gonna be real weird. I can destroy this one. Point me in the direction of things I can't disperse for money. Because at this point, I'm not playing the clean service, I'm playing the wrecking room. I know that the ghost is in that. I'm pretty sure the ghost is in that. Like 90% sure. Oh, I know what that is. It's a diffuser. I'm calling what happens if I do this. Give me a little squirt. I don't even get a bigger squirt. Okay. Need to keep that.
Whoa!
I looked away. What the hell was that? Chad Chaddington. All right. I want the green one. Yeah, get squashed. Oh, you little. You're the worst. Squashed. Oh. Oh, okay, you hit the key. And that sweet, delicious key. First, I do want to check and see what's in this bag. I mean, I think this is the way up from that other room, and I don't think I can... Actually, hold on. Yeah, I can go in here. Just can't go in the next room. That door is very locked. I saw that. I'm not gonna act like I didn't jab him. So much money. What are you doing, Mr. Mysterious? Mysterious arrow. That's definitely where he is. I need to make my way around there. Hello. I'm just gonna walk past you. Oh, I was gonna leave you. I was gonna let you do what you do. I wasn't gonna bother you, dude. What? That was really efficient.
Oh, yeah.
Well, now that the ghost is gone, I can freely explore this room, which I am wont to do. Give me the money. Thanks. Oi, oi, oi. Oi, oi, oi. Oi. How was everybody's Thanksgiving, mind you? Because Thanksgiving was happy belated Thanksgiving yesterday. How's everybody's Thanksgiving? Did you eat all the food? Because I did. I absolutely did. Made a nice turkey. You know, woke up early, made a nice turkey, ate some good food. Something trapped there. Alright. It's gone now. It doesn't really matter, does it? I feel like... Nope. But hold on. Sometimes you just gotta assume there's something hidden under the rug. Alright, Guiji, get down there. I like it. I don't know. It's very useless. It's not necessary at all. I really do like getting the spider web. It's so satisfying. I see you, and I'm gonna come for you. Don't worry about it. No. Wait. Oh, I gotta chase him up, huh? Okay, give me the gold. No, we're not going back up. I'm gonna chase him up. Some gold rats! why sports is a waste of time. It stops you from getting the rats that are golden. See what I mean? All sports. Okay, Luigi, you can go bye-bye now, because And whatever, he's not worth much gold. Alright, that's locked. Let's go this way. I thought he dropped that on me. I was scared. Psych boy! Oh, you sneak. Oh, they're right here. He materialized! I know what to do. Dust. Stupid. Wait. Got you, but I got you. Me! Luigi! Hit him! Move because I'm stuck. I see you. Did you think you could hide from me? Oh wait, can I? No, wait, that's a pillar. I thought that was a. I don't know why I thought that was a some curtains. I feel like this is a break. Somehow. Wow. Thanks. Thank you. Oh wait. Whoop. Just keep hitting it. Whoop. Keep hitting it. Something's gonna happen in like three. Okay, nothing happened, so we're leaving.
Hello.
This is hard to aim upwards. That's actual motivation. We'll give you your money back if you actually use the goddamn thing. As well as the headphones that you sorely need to use the damn thing. I don't know who you are that uses one of these bikes without listening to some kind of music. Or watching something on TV. But if you do, you're stronger than me. I need music. Alright, let's do that one music video about OK Go. Oh, he stops! That would have made it so much more good if you just kept, like, if you kept running. It's not going. Do I need to turn it on? Go, Luigi, go! Go, Luigi, go! I'm gonna do all of them. Why not? One of them is gonna give me something. That's not just money. I bet. I mean, that counts as not just money. Those are snacks, dude. Snacks are not money. Huh? Oh, I thought I would get, like, one of those gems. All the cardio I'm putting in. Okay. Let's head to the next room.
Huh?
Yoga? Luigi doing yoga? I mean, he's doing yoga. Go ahead and roll that. Hmm? Posters on the wall. Maybe if I move this, they are back? That's weird. Gold. I know you know that I know you're there. It's an orb. Okay. Like that. I know you know that I know that you are right there. Stay right there and let me collect you. Right here. Oh wait, do I need to make it materialize? Thank you. So wait. What are you trying to inform me of here? If I unfurl that, that's not what I was. Oh wait. Come on. Furl that up. Just like that one's furled. I want the dollar. Unless I'm doing it the wrong way, it seems like. Then, oh yeah, this one's also furled. Come on.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, look at that. Solving crimes. Okay, good. No, I'm glad. I wanted the dollar.
Oh, yeah.
Can I just, like, sneak through? Open a window? No? Alright, well. Don't think about how high you are, Luigi. And I'm not talking about in the tower. Sweet, a dollar. $4. No! A dollar! That was a 20! That made up for it, I guess. Oh! Oh, that's the mirror. I was like, why do I get the feeling there's, like, more to this room? There's more to this room. Lined up. Notice the perfect. I don't know where they went. One's over there. Boink. So I don't know if anybody saw that, like, South Park special. It was neat. It's just like, I don't know if I'm gonna re-sign up for. So I learned that, like, they're doing more of them over, like, well, next month, I guess, the second part. But, like, I don't know if I'm gonna stick around with Paramount Plus for that. You know what I mean? It's not even Paramount Plus' fault. It's just there's so many of these damn subscription services. Like, I don't need all of them. You know what I mean? I enjoy HBO Max. I enjoy Disney Plus. I watch them regularly. Like, I don't think I need another one. Just to watch, like, literally exclusively to watch South Park stuff. Which, HBO Max was supposed to put the streaming on South Park, and now there's South Park stuff. Well, Paramount, because Paramount's like, hang on, we can do that ourselves. Like, what? You had people sign up under the pretense that we would be getting all the South Park stuff, and now you're moving the South Park stuff because technically the South Park is like. I mean, originally, let's not even talk about how originally South Park was. If I'm not mistaken, it was on Facebook. Before they decided, we're just gonna move it around. South Park's gonna be like every fucking where, but no one's gonna have the definitive version of it. Don't touch me, creeper. Okay, I think I got all of them. I didn't get all of them. It's just very unsatisfying situation. As someone that likes it, it's like, alright, now I gotta have, like, now I just have to keep switching over and hope they don't keep making deals to have, you know what I mean, exclusive stuff in, like, four different places. Because. Literally just because. Sad state of streaming is just basically becoming cable with extra steps. Like they're dividing the shit up just like they were with cable. This makes it more like unsatisfying. Watching things that you enjoy watching. Like, I'm with Jim Sterling on that Confusopoly shit, because, like, yeah, they're literally just making it more confusing for the consumer. Because somehow that makes them money. And I couldn't explain to you how it fully works. But yeah, their whole thing is, let's make it as confusing and annoying as possible. Question mark, question mark, question mark, profit. And somehow we're here. Somehow we made it. I don't know how. Oh, there he is. I'm gonna call this guy. Seems like he'll be a burger. Eat your towels, burger. I'm out in the open. Hit me. Ow. So much water. No! Come on, dude. I almost had it. Alright, hold on. I need to run. Run, dude, run. Because he's going after the leech. He'll probably make it right over here. I fucked up. I gotta remember. Why? He didn't go after Luigi! Estayero Luigi! Actually, why am I making this more difficult than I was? I was literally making it unnecessarily difficult for no reason. It's okay, you can hit me. All you want. We're gonna do this. Go ahead and do it. What's up? It is slowly dawning on me that it is no longer. Sucks to be you, Humberg. Damn it, dude. What am I supposed to do? Hold on, wait. If I do that. Oh, okay. I see what I gotta do. I gotta hit him with that. Yeah, that makes a lot of sense now. I'm only gonna be able to make it to the pillar, which is fine. Which is absolutely fine. Get bonked, Burke. And we did it. Sucks to be you, huh, Burke? I don't know what his name is. I'm calling him Bert. He looks like a Bert or a Dirt. Swimming is my life. No, don't back him up. I want to be the one that back him up. Thank you.
everybody.
Bonk. What floor are we going to? We're going to floor 14, I think that is. Yeah. Oh yeah, Luigi.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
Damn, I still, that was weird. I still can't get over. This is easily the most gorgeous game on the Switch. It's such a good looking game. I'm pretty sure that was locked.